We all know Haiti was hit by a devastating earthquake.
Tens of thousands of Haitians have died, and that number is rising.
We don't have time to sit around and talk about what we can do to help.
Because they continue to run short of food and water.
Medical supplies.
Support for relief workers.
There's still something every one of us can do.
You can help by donating today.
By giving now.
Because one more thing they're running short of is time.